August 2, 2010. I have here Lee. I have Nadeem, Shabir Chaudhary, Asad, Vakas. Question, answer. Harun, Asif, and Asif in the back. We have here in Falaj al Mola, we have the Coolerado AC, and we have a friend Lee. He's come from Coolerado. And so, what's your name? Faraz and Mr. Nain. All these guys have put this Coolerado AC unit together. There is a pump, there is a pipe, there is a battery, and this is the control panel which will control the flow of the water and the RPM of the fan. The whole concept is that this fan will blow the air into this unit, and the temperature outside is about 40 degrees. The temperature inside, when it will come out, will be about 25, 28, 30. We don't know, this is the first time we are putting up this unit here in UAE. The humidity is very, very high, and hopefully the time here is 9:30 in the night. We've been working all day today. We got these units. So once we test it out and once we have the results, hopefully we will bring the temperature from the outside to the inside. We're going to cover these walls with cardboard, and we'll let the hot air come in and see what we get the temperature outside on the air and the inside. This whole unit is about how many pounds by weight?
I think it's about 300 pounds.
300 pounds. So it's 300 pounds. This is made out of right now steel metal. We're going to replace this with fiberglass. And this will be all purpose, all unit. We're going to make some modifications to this. And hopefully this will revolutionize the usage of electricity in the world. This uses one-tenth. I repeat, one-tenth of the energy. That means a regular 5-ton air conditioner uses 5,000 watts. This would use 500 watts. The only thing that uses electricity is this fan. If you bring in the camera here, I'll show you. This is a fan. This is like a exhaust fan or any of the fans, which is also controlled by these this computer board will control the movement of the fan. It will control the water that is coming in. It will control the pressure, the RPM. These are 2-inch filters. The air filters are used anywhere in the world. It's a very simple filter. You can buy it at Home Depot, at any of the shops that sell home improvement items. So there is this unit as it is. We will be putting it all over this country, United Arab Emirates, and in Sharjah, where there is a big shortage of electricity. By saving 90% of the electricity, we will be able to eliminate load shedding, not only in Sharjah, but Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, all over the world. So I hope, please pray with us, that we have here Mr. Shabir Chaudhary, an expert on glass fiber. We're going to replace this with glass fiber, and hopefully, inshallah, one day, this is what everybody will use in their air conditioning work. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.